Hello. Just enjoying some Western films. Watching this now. Thinking this would pale rider. Welsh cider. It's the Gwynt Y Ddraig autumn magic cider and blackberry medium cider. 4%. Smells good. It actually smells like pop. Has that pop look to it, like winter. Yeah. Yeah, you just get like that pop taste on the aroma. It does smell like actual blackberries though, but kind of. Anyway, cheers. Slightly watery. There's more pop on the aroma than these on the taste. Nice blend of apple and blackberry taste to it. Autumn magic. Wild blackberries have grown for generations, covering the hedgerows in autumn of a black scrumptious colour, which are still picked to this day for our blackberry and apple pie. You get like a sherbet taste as well. Once opened, autumn magic cider and blackberry burst with a fruity aroma, reminiscent of them good old autumn days. Ah, so it's an autumn cider. It smells very like ice cream. It's got like really soft aroma of blackberries and apples and such. It tastes more like it smells more like a food than actual cider. But anyway, go watch my film. You take care. Goodbye.